straight forward to Diego Costa. Chance for Costa. Sends the keeper one way, then the other. White shirt's coming back, and it's eventually in the net. 84th minute. Spain 1, Tunisia 0. Heartbreak for the Tunisians, who defended so well in this game. Just one long ball forward towards Diego Costa. He stayed calm. Looked like the chance might have gone. Maria was very, very deep and played Diego Costa onside. Just here, it looked like maybe the chance was gone. And he flicked it back to Iago Aspas, and fine strike from the Galician to put Spain one up. Not on the field that long. Crisp strike though from Iago Aspas. His fifth goal in 10 internationals, which is a pretty good return. And a vitally important match for important goal. Lovely little flick towards Diego Costa. The goalkeeper missed it completely, but Costa unable to finish. Smile on the face of Diego Costa.